Welcome back. Indy mayoral candidate Jim Merritt addressed the controversy surrounding the announcement that he would walk in this year's Indy Pride Parade. He did that earlier.
Parade organizers said that Merritt wasn't invited, and now he's changed his plans. Experts are weighing in on how the issue could affect his run for mayor.
That's right, and our Nick McGill has more on this story now.
This is Indy Pride's celebration. I don't want to be a distraction.
And so he's out. Indy mayoral candidate and state senator Jim Merritt announcing he'll no longer walk in the Indy Pride Parade.
I have come to realize the reality of discrimination, the fear, the prejudice that has plagued the LGBTQ plus community.
Earlier this week, Pride leadership said Merritt wasn't welcome, citing his voting record supporting legislation like RFRA, a vote Merritt now says he regrets.
I have come to know that we all must stand up and work together to respect and protect the rights of others.
Merritt says his views have evolved, and he's going to fight for the LGBTQ community. Indy Pride's reaction? Prove it.
The goals are that he outlined today are the objectives that we've been fighting for decades.
And executive director Chris Hanberg says he's willing to give Merritt that chance.
I think it was a great first step, and I know that he'll have to spend many years proving what he said today.
That's the big challenge for politicians now. We want to see them evolve. We also want to see proof that it's not just pandering.
Political expert Laura Wilson says best way to do that is legislation, adding that RFRA was a national controversy, one that will likely stick with many voters. And in this day and age, politicians are being more tightly held to their past actions.
You can look at Joe Biden on the national level and the Anita Hill testimony in terms of Clarence Thomas and his confirmation hearings. That's 30 years ago, and it's still going to haunt him if he can't prove that it's not just saying he's changed, he's actually changed.
Nick McGill, Fox 59 News.
If elected, Merritt says he will create an Indy diversity department to support all disadvantaged people. Mayor Hogsett hasn't commented on this matter.